welcome everybody here tonight. We're really excited to have the whole group here and appreciate you making the trip out. We hope everybody will get a blessing out of this. We trust that you will, and we have the Academy principal here to open our program with a prayer.
Before I have a prayer, let me just mention a couple of things here so that you know what you're looking at tonight and what you're listening to. You're going to hear our bells, so we're going to have our bell choir. They'll be coming up at another time. And then we have our specialized choir, which are called the Highlanders. And so they'll be also performing tonight. And I want to introduce Mr. Nino, David Nino, who is the director of our music program at Highland View Academy. And we all... And I also want to introduce our pianist, Tatiana Lopez. We keep her busy. All our staff are busy, but Tatiana is actually a volunteer staff, and so she's the head of our home and school program at Highland View Academy with our church there, and also is one of our co-directors for a special project that we call Project Steps to Christ. And so we're just thankful that we could be here tonight. Isn't it good to be here on the Lord's Sabbath? I mean, you know, when you think about what the Lord has given us in his infinite wisdom, knowing that we needed a little time where we could come apart, calm down a little bit, and come into fellowship with him. And one of the best ways to do that is through music. And so we're thankful that our young people are here and that they are going to be able to share in this ministry for you folks here tonight. Let's bow our heads for prayer. Loving Father in heaven, truly we are grateful for your goodness towards us. Sometimes we just don't understand how you are there and how you send your Holy Spirit and your angels that are right next to us, and we're just so thankful for all of that. And Lord, we also think of this time of the year, this Christmas time, and it just reminds us of Jesus coming to this earth. And dear Jesus, we are so thankful that you came to this earth and you died on the cross for us, and that you've taken our sin burden and that you have cast them into the depths of the sea. And we are just so grateful for your ministry in heaven now as you intercede for us. And we do plead that you will just continue to work with us and strive with us, and that we will be able to sense your presence and your peace, especially during this holiday season. Lord, also give us a quick word that we can share with others that are around us of the goodness that you have provided for us. Lord, we do pray for your blessing tonight, and that you be with each of our young people as they perform, and that your Holy Spirit will be on them and on this congregation. And I pray this in the name of Christ. Amen. Thank you.
attend to this special occasion that we have tonight with the Highland View Academy Music Department performing for you tonight. The next piece we're going to do is from Craig Courtney. It's one, it's a living composer. He is from Ohio. And the song is Let All the People Praise.
Check 1, 2. Okay. The next piece is a Christmas song, a Christmas arrangement of O Come All Ye Faithful. It's titled Adore Him. And we're going to have one of our students, Kaylin, having the first part as a soloist. Kaylin, she's a sophomore. Yeah, and she's going to have the solo.
Thank you.
And handbells position for the next section. I'm going to try to introduce the handbells. We have a 5-octave handbells. You guys can come and organize. And this collection of bells is equivalent to 5 octaves in the piano. So every student is responsible for 2 to 4 different bells. So it's like playing the piano, but only 4 notes in charge of one person. So this type of ensemble became very popular in England when the big churches have these big carillons, and they wanted to practice the melodies. So instead of having to practice with the huge bells at the cathedral and the entire town listening to the rehearsal, that would be a little bit too much, perhaps. So they created these small collections, and they became very popular in England and eventually here in the States. So this collection, there are 2 main brands for bells, and we have the Malmark brand, which is probably my favorite brand. And this collection right here is probably cost about $15,000. So I can say this with confidence. here. One time I was traveling overseas, and I was very proud to say that, and then I said, oops, probably it wasn't a good idea. we were in Dominican Republic, and I said, oh no, maybe that's not an idea. But this is an ensemble that is a privilege, really, to have. No, every school have this blessing, and we're going to share with you some of the music that we can make. Doing is titled I Will Arise and Go to Jesus, and it was written by Matthew Compton. He is a very young composer. He started writing music for bells when he was 15 years old, and he's still very young, and this is one of my favorite songs that he has written. I Will Arise and Go to Jesus, based on the melody on the tune, Come, Ye Sinners, Poor and Needy, Loving Spirit, Holy Spirit. is a song written in the classical style of the Baroque period, where we used to have harpsichord, which was the instrument before the piano, and this arrangement is titled Trumpet Tune, pretty much in similarity to a tune written by Haydn, but this was originally written for bells, but with that character.
Thank you.
next song is contemporary praise and worship arrangement of the song Be Unto Your Name. So we are moving now to a more modern times. It's a beautiful arrangement, four bells as well, by Gary Sadler. Three pieces with the choir, and this is the second and last opportunity for the choir to share with you tonight. We're going to sing three songs, all three of total different character. The first one is a cappella piece. And the title is Hosanna in Excelsis, which translated from Latin is Hosanna in the highest. And that's all. That's what it says. It's composed by Mark Pierce, which is a very interesting choral piece, very captivating for the performers and hopefully for the listeners as well. The second one is a spiritual song. It's titled Everywhere I Go, Someone is Talking About Jesus. Someone is talking about Jesus. And it's based on the Christmas theme with the character of spiritual song. And at the end, we are going to close with a song that is based on the hope of the second coming of Jesus. When we get back to heaven, there won't be more night, there won't be more pain, there won't be more sorrow, because all things are going to be created new. Now, if you have access to YouTube, you will see that we have a channel there. It's called HVA Space Music. HVA for Highland View Academy. And this last song that we're gonna sing, No More Night, No More Day, we made a video of this song, professionally made. And we had more videos there with them performing. And what this particular song is special, is because we went and filmed this video in a very special place in New York State, where this movement of William Miller started when they were expecting the second coming of Jesus 175 years ago. And Jesus didn't come, so it was quite a disappointment for those who were expecting him. But when they went back to scriptures, they realized that they missed the interpretation. They didn't miss the timing, but the interpretation. So there's a nice rock over there. And now it has been called the rock, Ascension Rock, because a lot of Millerites were expecting the second coming of Jesus right there at that rock. So we went 2 months ago to that place, and we filmed there. So yeah, I'm going to invite you, if you like what you're here tonight, just to go back to YouTube and subscribe to our channel. By the way, but you will really have a nice opportunity to watch. It's really beautiful scenes, and we went right there in fall when the colors were just perfect. And we're going to perform this last piece. But before, Hosanna, and everyone is talking about Jesus.
Yeah. Testing.
Hello? Test, test, test.
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 Hello?
Test.
Hello.
Nope. It's not working.
Everywhere I go.
Well, I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. We're going to take a minute to pick up an offering. So if the deacons would come forward, and then I think the bells have a couple more selections for us before we're over. So it's not quite over yet, but we appreciate you all coming and sharing your talent with us. Can we have a word of prayer before we pick up the offering? Let's bow our heads, please. Dear Lord, thank you so much for the opportunity to be here tonight and to worship you in music. We thank you for your many blessings. We thank you for the talent of everyone here that's presented tonight. We ask you'll continue to bless us tonight and bless them as they continue to share their love of music and their love of you with others. We pray in Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you.
conclude tonight's concert with two more numbers with handbells. And Anna, don't put away your flute. And the first of the two songs that we're going to perform is Fantasia on a Christmas theme, written by Dean Wagner, who is an organist in near Akron, Ohio. And he has written a lot of music for handbells. He is also a handbell clinician. I've been invited to direct a handbell festival. And he's a very, very Christian, a nice, good person, great musician. So this year he wrote this piece, Fantasy on Repton, which was commissioned for the handbell festival that takes place in Toledo, Ohio every year. So this piece that you're gonna hear today hasn't been even published yet. It was just premiered a month and a half ago. And today you're gonna have the opportunity to listen to it again. It's really a beautiful piece. And we'll finish with a toccata, also based on a Christmas theme. And we'll conclude today with this toccata on King Wenstoff, classical theme from Ralph Vaughan Williams, and also arranged by Matthew Cotton.
Is that all? We want more. Well, it's hard to say that that's the end, but I would like to welcome all of you to stay. We have some refreshments planned for you, so when they're done cleaning up, if you go to our fellowship room just out that down the hall to the left, we'd appreciate it if you'd all stay and spend some time fellowshipping a little bit together tonight. So I would like to ask you to close with prayer, if you wouldn't mind. We appreciate you coming, and thank you for all you've done.
Oh, thank you. You're welcome. Let us pray. We thank you, Lord, for this beautiful opportunity that we have to share the musical talents with the young people. And we hope that these melodies and these lyrics, these words that we have been place today would be for your honor and glory, and also to lift up the spirit of those who are searching for you, those who are in need of rest, and nothing better than beginning the Sabbath hours with a beautiful concert to your honor and glory. We also want to place everyone here in the families who are represented here in your hands, so you give us a special blessing and stay with us during the rest of the night as we go back to our places. In Jesus' name, amen.